This sacred Buddhist site, popularly known as the city of Senkata Galapura, was the last capital of the Sinhala kings, whose patronage enabled the Dinahala culture to flourish for more than 2,500 years, until the occupation of Sri Lanka by the British in 1815 AD. It is also the site of the Temple of the Tooth Relic, or the Sacred Tooth of the Buddha, which is a famous pilgrimage site.